Guys, we do have help there. But Donnie has a meeting going on, so you can hear everything you have to do right there. Can you find someone else to go? Oh, okay, good job. I love you.
Cheers me up.
Do holidays make you depressed?
Shut up. One final touch, and I'll have a friend for Christmas. Oh, no! I can never do nothing!
Perfect timing. My scotch was getting warm. Why are you crying?
I made a big, stupid mistake this morning.
Come on, George. The whole family's going to help Santa deliver toys.
Sorry, but it's a lot of work to do. You know, put the tools away in the toy shop, clean out the reindeer barn. I don't know what Santa's feeding Blitzen, but I know how he got his name.
Buckle up, my voice and dear friends. It's showtime. Ho, ho, ho.
Bye, honey. Bye,
I lied because I thought it'd be fun to smoke cigars and hang out by myself. But now I'm lonely. Will you be my friend?
No, I have a date with a big jolly guy in a red suit who likes me to bounce on his lap.
But Santa's out delivering presents.
Who said anything about Santa?
Yeah. All alone on Christmas Eve, while I let my family leave. There's a season without glee. Woe is, woe is, woe is me.
Ah, God!
Hello? I need to be on the first flight to Miami. I know it's Christmas Eve, but I don't care what it costs, okay? First class, full price, whatever. Just need to see my family. How much? What if I told you that my mom died and I'm going to her funeral? Still that much? Actually, I just need to send my mom's great name to the funeral. You don't look in those crates, do you?
Here's my death certificate. I have to say, I never thought I would see my son try to get a cheaper airline ticket with a funeral scam. I'm proud of you, George.
Where did you get this anyway?
Oh, I got it when I went to Graceland. I just whited out Elvis's name.
Thank you very much, Mama.
Hey, honey.
Angie.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, my God, I don't believe it. You guys are home. Can't believe it.
I wanted to call you from the airport, but the kids wanted to surprise you.
Look, and I was going to surprise you guys, too. I was going to fly to Miami because I missed you guys so much. And then you left, and the penguin went to sleep with Santa, and the carolers came over, but I wasn't wearing any pants.
Oh, my God. This is Grandma's death certificate. Dad killed Grandma, now he's drunk and celebrating.
Oh, I was going to use it to get a cheaper flight. I realized that I never want to spend Christmas without my family again. The beautiful thing is that you all felt the same way and flew all the way back just to be with me.
Or there was a storm in Chicago when our flight to Miami was canceled.
It doesn't matter. This is meant to be. This is our Christmas miracle. The Lopez family is back together. Santa has stopped the storm in Chicago. Over. Cover blow. Cold red. Kick me out.
Dedicated to the memory of Richard Pryor, 1940 to 2005. Me.